Folks like Matt have spent 2 years making fun of non-fungibles. It's a sad fact, lack of imagination can't see far past their nose. Then the poison muskrat steals the gnat, and even blind Matt can see it's not money or clout, but there's no doubt that it should have been an NFT. Oh, it should have been an NFT. That's the reason for this all to be. Self-reflection about how it could have been an NFT.